Okay, this is a mandolin which purports to be built by somebody called Gennaro, but which is probably French built. It has sort of French features to it. So. Other than that, it's a good mandolin. That's easy to play. Good round sound, fair volume, reasonable sustain. Goes all up and down the fingerboard and the intonation is pretty good. Apologies about the playing, slippy fingers. It's easy to play when you know the tune and you remember what you're doing. So, in Rosewood, now fully restored, a little Franco-Italian, shall we say, bowlback.